I urge you, follow after Miquella. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me. What's this? Do you think me in need of arms? Ah, but this dish? She's fair of the tower. And I remember fondly this kin-clad scent. Brings back memories I'd all but forgot. This, by my troth, is but a dismal copy. Indeed, I think it rather plain to see. Things once broken can never be the same. Look, take this for your troubles, won't you? My desire not to be in your debt. I urge you, as long as you...
Ah, well met. That was a fine battle indeed. It heartens me that another warrior stands among us. Among the beckoned. Long ago, I was stricken by scarlet rot in the swamp of Aeonia. Immobile, feverish, and in great pain, I was entirely resigned to death. I was left behind, and only kindly Miquella was good enough to seek me out. My wound was swollen and festering, exuding a most pungent odor, and yet he drained the poison from it, despite my wretched visage. Now, I consider this wound my compass. Let us both take kindly Miquella's guidance to heart. May we meet again on the battlefield, brave warrior. Do you wonder why the eternally dour fellow keeps his distance? He's one of the tower's horn sent. I can only assume he fights for his own reasons and carries his own burdens, but we needn't concern ourselves with his affairs. He too was charmed by kindly Miquella and guided here. And that makes us allies. We're not gods, you and I. Even if we did manage to dig up the secrets of his past, I doubt our meddling could ever amount to much. Let us both maybe meet again.
Thank you. Hello there. Are you the Tarnished? Lady Leda spoke of you. Another Tarnished. Guided here by Miquella the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarnished. And here on kindly Miquella's account. So, well, here's to new beginnings, I suppose. I'm sorry. But, well, I'm not much good at anything, is all. I'm as weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I've always been this way, since the very day I was born. I'm afraid the only thing I'm proficient in is... is poison. Sorry. So, what can I help you with? Welcome. Oh, I know. Give this to Teolia. He asked me to find it. I finally found it. Many things we have found. I like finding things. For you, Lady Leda, her allies, and the forager brute. Things bring joy to all. I... like for you, things. Goodbye.
Righteous Tarnished, what brings you here? Oh, you must mean Samor. Samor is a kind and stalwart ally. He provisions our little outfit. Samor traffics with the forager brood, his brethren, who collect supplies from all corners of the land. No doubt they find inspiration in his many virtues. These are not your foes, Tarnished. Should you spot any forager brood, be sure to mind your manners. Righteous Tarnished. Well, I'm much obliged. As suspected, kindly Miquella has visited the lands which hold the tower, and appears intent on wholly dispossessing himself of his flesh. He must be seeking entrance to the Tower of Shadow. Righteous.
So, what can I help you with? Oh? What's this? I have to say, Sir Moore has an awfully sharp eye, doesn't he? It's wonderful. This ebony, as lustrous as the night sky unending. I don't think I could ever thank him enough, but I'll have to think of something. Ah, forgive me. You two deserve your share of the reward. I'll mix up something special. If you find yourself... weary of the weight of this life, then just give me the word. Sleep is a balm. An eternal sleep is an elixir. Is that so? Then take this. This concoction can coax even the oldest of dragons to sleep. For you, it will grant the sweetest slumber for all eternity. So, what can I...
Please.
No more.
Incarnate! There is life in me yet! I will soon feast upon your heart! Mark my words! You too shall know fear!
The exquisite pain...